Right guys, welcome back to Red Dead Redemption 2. In this video, I'm going to be showing you how to find all 14 legendary fish locations. It's very, very simple, but also how to unlock the special lures that you need to catch them. So if we take a look at the map, and a lot of you might think there's 13 legendary fish. After you've caught all 13 of them, you'll get a quest. It's like a solo side mission kind of thing that will allow you to catch a legendary catfish, which is the 14th. So taking a look at the map, you have the Heartlands here, but the very first town you unlock is Valentine, and then down here is the Horseshoe Overlook. If you come all the way down to here, on the map, I don't know if we can see it right now, you can kind of see the outline because the Stranger thing is there. But if you come down to this, it's like a pier dock kind of place, you'll have the Stranger pop up. I don't know what you have to do to get him to trigger, but I haven't done anything specific, I don't think. I just come down to here because I found the location for it. So if you have unlocked Lemoyne, then it's southwest of the L. If not, it's along the coast down to the south of Flatneck Station. I'm going to assume, and I should never assume, but yeah, I was right. It's this guy down here. So now, legendary fish. 0 of 13 a quart, but there's actually 14. So once we catch one, we can mail them to Gill for a nice reward. Next, what we're going to want to do is over here at La Grasse, there is a bait shop. So if we head over to there, we're going to go and buy the special lures. So when we get over to the shack, which is the bait shop, we're going to go speak to the shopkeeper and do buy. Now here are the special lake lure, the river lure, and the swamp lures. They're $15 each. And they increase your chance of catching all medium and large sized fish. So we're going to purchase them all. And if you don't have high honor, they're going to cost $20. The higher your honor, the cheaper they get. And when you have max honor, everything at shops is 50% off. So you're going to get these for $10 instead of $20. I'm like on a level 5 or something, so I get 25% off of shops. And that's why mine have cost $15. Just for those of you that are wondering why prices are different. That is the legendary long-nosed gar. And we're going to set up fishing. Hopefully these gators will leave me alone. Oh, we're going to catch it with our first cast. We're making very, very slow progress. I've not had a fish fight like this before. That's it, I think. Yeah, that's it. I'm pretty sure that's it. Yeah, that was it. So it's a 41-pound, 8-ounce legendary long-nosed gar. So we've made it to the post office in Rhodes, and I believe we're going to leave the gar on the back of our horse. If we come in here, we should be able to send mail. You're in luck. Next mail train leaves soon. Send it for $5. So if we do that, 1 of 13 caught and posted. Return to any post office after at least 24 hours for your reward. And then after all 13, you're going to get a solo quest to go and catch the 14th, which is a catfish. And I believe we can now mail all normal fish to Mr. Gill as well. But I'm not 100% on that. Anyway, that's going to be the end of the video, guys. I hope you enjoyed it. Thank you for watching.